I started to reevaluate my life. And one thing that really helped me at that point was thinking about what would I tell my kids if they came to me, if my daughters grew up, had a great job and a great pension, but wanted something more. And they said, Mom, I have this job. And if I quit, you know, I don't know what I'll do, but I really want to try something else. And I would tell them to quit their job and do something fun. But I didn't want to give myself that permission.